Because of you, I laugh, I smile, I dare to dream more than I ever have. Thank you for the miracle of you. You are and always will be the love of my life, my soulmate, my person. I've seen your kindness and strength. Boy, a lot of kindness, a lot of strength. I need a lot of that. I've seen your patience and I've seen you prayed. I will strive to not take you for granted. You are my favorite person. And I choose you to be my partner in life. I vow to take you as my wife. My heart is yours. I see those vows not as a promise, but as privileges. I get to laugh with you and cry with you, care for you and share with you. I get to run with you and walk with you, build with you and live with you. I choose you to be no other than yourself, loving what I know of you, trusting who you'll become. You're a very kind soul. You care for others, no matter if they're strangers. I will always respect you, honor you. With you, I pledge to repair one small piece of the world. I take you to be my spouse, to have and to hold you in tears and in laughter, in sickness and health, and to love and cherish from this day forward in the world and the next. Love you.
Love is a short word, easy to spell, difficult to define, and impossible to live without. Love is work, but most of all, love is realizing that every hour, every minute, every second of it was worth it because we did it together. Said, I take you to be my husband. I promise to choose you every day and love you always. I look forward to laughing with you, crying with you, growing with you, and be your partner in all of life's adventures. Loving what I know of you and trusting what I don't know yet. I give you my love. I give you myself. I look forward to our journey. Are you ready to travel the world with me, Rocky and Gia? I love you.
This man is probably one of the most generous people you'll ever meet. He really is. He's easygoing, he's very caring, and you know, people might have heard for so long that I've done so much for him, but I think it's rare or a rarity to hear what Sed has done for me. Sed, I promise you, is the bestest friend you could ever have. You know, and it's funny because I don't think I've ever told you, but outside of my mom, you are my biggest hero. Let's toast to the best decision that my best friend has ever made, and that is to be with you. I wish you both a lifetime of love, happiness, and success. I love you both.
Started something on a Saturday night. I was doing Power vested in me by the state of Florida and that of the Almighty, I hereby declare that Sed and Teresa are now husband and wife. Sed, you may kiss your beautiful bride.